Nine suspects believed to be part of an alleged diamond investment scam are expected to make their first court appearance today at the Brackenspruit Magistrate Court just outside Pretoria. Gauteng Police Commissioner Tommy Mtobeni has thanked the people of Orlando Soweto for their assistance and patience in the arrest of a man who allegedly murdered a six-year-old, Amandle Samane. The young girl was allegedly raped and killed by a man known to the family on Monday.